adolescent is an age of transformation, is an age of change, is an age of identifying your identity. It takes sometimes a lot of courage, sometimes to listen to your kids. It takes courage sometimes to get them to see the world from their angles. And it also takes courage from a parent to listen. Today is a day of listening. Today is a day of hearing all of those dreams and all of those aspirations that each and every one of you have here in your mind.
These are the young generation who's gonna go to the next level, gonna take their country to the next level. They're gonna be playing the Under-19 World Cup. They just, you know, wish them all the best and, you know, go there and express yourself. Don't be shy of expressing yourself. You know, don't be shy of making mistakes. You are gonna make mistakes and learn from it and become better players. You know, 10 to 19 is a very vulnerable age where you can shift anywhere. The more we talk about sports, the more we talk about equality. In all regions of the world, people go out there and express themselves and get the best out of their countries. You know, UNICEF has given us the opportunity to spread this message around the whole of Asia. I'm sure everybody is trying to make their best effort. You are the people who's going to take the message across to the whole world that, you know, words have the power to change the world. Don't be afraid to, you know, live your dreams. Go out there and express yourself. Believe in yourself. Believe in what you think is right. You know, you're gonna learn from your mistakes. Don't be afraid to fall down. Just get up and go back and live your dreams.